Last Saturday, Saturday Night Live was fantastic. I happened to be here in New York City, and it was a mess outside. Crazy.
Oh, my gosh.
I mean, you couldn't drive or anything, but yet you...
It was a bona fide maelstrom, and I don't say that word. I've never said that word before.
You said it. You're lying. You said that before, maelstrom.
Maybe once. In grade school.
But it was a crazy time.
Oh, it was kookadook. And doing a show in that was so weird. It had a sort of a... I hope there are no survivors of the Titanic here, but it had a sort of like
playing on the deck
of the Titanic feel to it of like, you know, it's freezing, but we're gonna put on a show.
Yeah, you're not only doing the SNL, and you got Ghostbusters coming up. You're one of the Ghostbusters. I know. Look at how busy and successful you are.
Are you one of the Ghostbusters? Seriously?
Yes. Yeah, one of the new ones. New, not
awesome.
The old ones.
Yeah. No, not one of the old ones.
I mean,
not
how fun is that, right?
Yeah, yeah.
That's going to be cool.
That's going to be great.
And you got to come back for that. I want to. But then now you're hosting an award show.
Yes, it's the Film Independent Spirit Awards.
Uh-huh, and this is on IFC.
31st
I've seen this
annual.
Before. Yeah. This is a big deal. Have you ever hosted a show before?
I have hosted several intimate dinner parties. And I feel like the skill set is the same, right?
It's very similar,
Slicing a baguette?
A baguette. That's exactly what it is. Exactly.
I can assemble a cheese platter with the best of them, and that's what you need, right?
You can get away with it. Where is it, and where are you doing this from? New York?
It takes place in a tent in Santa Monica.
Now, this sounds like a blast. But this is good that you're going to be out there. This is in L.A., and Josh, you got a place in L.A., right?
Yeah, the tent is close by to me.
Get out!
I've never been invited, but
you're
I'll wait.
You're down by the beach, man?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta have me over.
I fully will, dude. Come on over. If the cheese platter doesn't work out, hang out at my house.
Sorry.
Let's have a barbecue, dude.
Yeah.
I can't finish the show. Gotta go to Brolin's beach house. Gotta go to Brolin's.
You guys have a little bit of something in common because you're the NOLA high five. That was pretty rad. All right, whatever.
Like
I'm sorry.
Okay.